I'm Robert O'Neill, and I'm studying mechanical engineering at ECU. What made me choose ECU is the fact that I've already completed a bachelor at ECU, and it was excellent. It helped me get my first job straight out of uni. And so going into mechanical engineering, there was no question. I would definitely come back to ECU. The facilities here at ECU are excellent. I've been to other universities on open days and I've seen their equipment, and it really doesn't compare. When I was working on site, a lot of the practical use of equipment here translated to work in industry. I do have many friends at other universities and they don't have the practical experiences that we do, and that is beneficial. It's a massive selling point. You just can't compete, really.